Mike Richards has control. Richards now is away. Umberger has a seam. He shoots one. Camworth had it. He lost it. And saving the day was Corey Stillman. As it trickled through, Richards shot. Fought off by Ward. Swatted at by Umberger. Played here by Hedekin, right on the tape of Walker. Scotty Walker throws on the brakes, holding onto that puck now. The late man Hedekin shooting one, and Biron. Good save at the top of his crease. And the bid taken by Brett Hedekin. Justin Williams now moves it out with Brindamore and LaRose. Williams moving in, dragging, holding onto it. Setting up LaRose, it's loose. Biron says no. Brindamore going after it. LaRose is knocked down. And it's broken up here by Ben Eager. And Darian Hatcher now moved off for Joffrey Lupul. He'll get it by Gleason. Lupul on the gallop here. He's hit hard by Gleason. Going wide is Upshaw for Knubel. Back for Richards. Played here along the boards by Scotty Upshaw. Darian Hatcher cruising. Puck on edge. Picking cherries. Cam Ward. Off the stick of Kapanen. Sammy Kapanen shot. Fought off by Ward. Now it's played here by Wesley, who's hit hard by Kapanen. Eric Cole, dead center. Moving in, shooting one block. He goes after the loose change. He centers, stole a doorstep, and what a save by Biron. And we'll have the first penalty of the game, a hooking call. You saw it.
Game about Carolina, the forward and defense playing better as a group of five.
Flyers have numbers. Richards for Hatcher, just out of his reach. Darian Hatcher up on the rush. Now it's fed out in front. There's Hatcher again. Cam Ward says no. Twice, but they score! Darian Hatcher with a third opportunity. Philadelphia breaks the ice, and they have a 1-0 lead. His pass unattainable momentarily for Brindamore. Now he gets it deep. Andrew Ladd goes to work, but getting there first was Daniel Briere at the point. Hedekin, his shot tipped right on! And Biron says no as Andrew Ladd was staked out in front. Briere has an opportunity. He walks, he shoots one. Ward the save. The rebound is loose, and Carolina has control. Cullen lost an edge again, but he carries it out of harm's way, and the Canes have killed off the first minute. Cullen cuts, walks in. Oh, and Biron, what a save, and Cullen was impeded on the way through. Gets it back. Hamilton holding onto it. Moved off for Stillman. Corey Stillman looking for a lane. It's tipped wide by Cullen. Brindamore has the loose change. Roddy Brindamore, Corey Stillman, one-timer. Hamilton, Biron says no. Let's not dwell on that. Now it's Adams. Demon inside of the box. His shot blocked by Smith. It rolls around. And with it is Mike Richards. Away go the Flyers. He and Tiemannin. Mike Richards holding. Shooting one. And Cam Ward gets it loose. And they score. Tiemannin gets control of the puck on a shot that appeared to be smothered by Cam Ward. Richards, Daniel Briere. Briere from the corner now. Up top it goes. Kimmo Tiemannin shoveling off for Briere by him. Wesley gives chase. Knubel went down. That allows Glenn Wesley a chance to rally the puck and get it out. Richard sets up Knubel. All alone, he scores! Mike Knubel goes top shelf. A beautiful shot. And Mike Richards made it happen again. On a change, Eric Staal goes to work. Staal holding onto it. Turning away from Tiemannin. Keeping it on the outskirts. Now it's Seidenberg. Seidenberg inside. LaRose with a stop by Biron. Chad LaRose was trapped in a long shift. Now he gets off deep for Knubel. Mike Knubel away from Wesley. This way it's Richards. Richards going down. Helped by Whitney. Whitney has control. Carolina gets it out. Maybe a two-on-one. Cullen and Gleason. Gleason's in. Alone, and what a save by Biron. They will continue. Carolina on the power play. Whitney shot tipped wide by Stillman. He pays a price. He's muscled by Hatcher. Whitney now. Cullen snaps it for Hamilton. Whitney gets it back. Off it goes. A good chance here. Biron will save it. He scores! Out in front. Corey Stillman gets a power play goal in a hurry. And Carolina is down by two. It's cleared out again. Briere races in and takes a hit from Seidenberg. Kapanen takes a run at Dennis Seidenberg, who maintains control of the puck. Off the faceoff, Seidenberg whipped in front. Hatcher is there. It's high in the air. Rap chance. Another opportunity. Biron! A spectacular save covering up here with Cullen there. Brindamore, too. Everybody going for it.